He's dancing.
Portugal is the greatest country in the world for many reasons. One of them being one of the Mario brothers.
One of the Mario brothers.
You can't see, but now you can. That's the other Mario brother. I'm Luigi.
Third day, and we don't feel tired. We're strong. Having lots of fun in here. The players are kicking the ass of the guys. They are not used to this. What a Kevin! Just because of the camera. Bumba! Boom! Boom! Session just finished. My shirt. I now belong to the gang.
This side, I want you. Let me get these four guys who will come over on this side. Okay. So this half right here, you guys are gonna start on D.
All right, we're just having a good time here today in the Algarve with all the NFL players. So having a lot of fun.
I control him, and it's a huge difference in all the way but I'm not like freaking out, I'm not screaming, I'm not like constant, which is what a lot of you kind of conceptualize as an offensive lineman.
Good job. Turn it up. Who's next? Ready? Set, go.
So we are waiting for people to sign the autograph session. The players are coming for the autograph session.
So I was lucky. I was the first one here, so I got all the signatures of them. I don't want the postcards with the pictures. I prefer the shirt. It's just to remember for my children one day to remember. Spanish, French, German, English, lots of languages in here. Now it's time to have a meal, pizza. You can see the view of the stadium from here. Now they are doing specific exercises for each position and I spoke with some of the guys that came to train and they are having so much fun. This is being amazing.
We don't want to talk.
There you go, you out.
fuck you out. You talk all that smack about him. Fuck you out, bro. What you gonna do? Blow your whistle. Give me your whistle, bro.
Hey,
he talking to you, Dino. He talking to you.
Me?
He talking to you.
You talking to me?
Yeah, he talking
to you.
Say, go.
Eu sou indicado.